Yeah. Still hot.
I detect above normal temperatures.
We need to get out of this heat zone.
Every bit helps.
Had a thought. You think Emiya has info about her water source in her office?
The one by the docks. Security's insane. We'll never get in there.
Just trying to find an alternative to combing the wastes.
Hey, did you make sure comms aren't set to wide broadcast?
What? Oh, shit.
Huh. Comms just went dead.
I knew she looked shifty. Keeping all the water from people? She's just playing on their desperation.
The vault's active. A terraformed Elodin will have surface water.
Terraforming is a slow process, Pathfinder. The scarcity of water presents an immediate obstacle to any attempts to settle.
And the Krogan are already here. This could quickly become a problem.
Worth investigating, then. Those scavengers talked about security around Ania's office. I bet there's something there.
Coming up empty.
We need to get out of this heat zone. Must have barricaded themselves in. What now?
If we can find a security terminal, I may be able to attempt to bypass the obstacle.
Pathfinder.
Pathfinder.
Why couldn't we have picked a nice, cool planet to live on?
I don't think that exists. It's either hot as a devil's armpit or dozens of degrees below freezing. Nothing's just nice here.
That's one.